How you feeling? We gonna get another dub today?
Huh?
We gonna get another dub today?
Yeah.
Okay. 4-0 today, bro. 4-0. Yes, it's really windy today, guys. I'm not even sure you're gonna be able to hear me on this video. I didn't bring the dead cat. 9:30 game. Bandit's looking to go 4-0. What do you gotta say?
If it's game, we're going to be here for pizza, bro.
You don't gotta dance today? You too cold to dance today? Alright, we're getting ready. Coach is getting ready. Looking for that 4-0 today, guys. Got him. It's gonna be a turnover on downs, guys. Yep. Bandit's hole. Down after that flag. First half, guys. Let's go see what's going on. Okay, so it's half time. Safety. got that. He got that. Touchdown. Hey. They're what the call is, but they moved the ball forward. So it looks like they gave him the next set of downs, guys. Still don't know what the call was. Snap was low. Another one. It's okay, man. I understand. He's just having a time, but I think they might have to go understand it. There he is, and how nice it looks on video. There he goes. Coaches are on the sideline. I don't get why 16-year-olds have their coaches on the field calling plays. Look at it's like 9-year-olds. Coaches on the field. I don't understand that in the other league. I really don't. But shout out to them. I just hope they consider letting the kids call their own plays. I mean, these are 9-year-olds right here. Come on now. What 9-year-old can do, 16-year-old can do it. Prettiest game, but they're getting it done. 4-0 coming soon. Oh. It's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Yep, they got him. bandit. Get the dub. 4-0. They're looking strong. And sportsmanship. So the bandits. My apologies if this video didn't come out crisp. How we wanted. Had a difficulty today. But we're 4-0. Oh!